At a hotel tonight in the city sits a girl thinking of her old home. The crowds that surround hold no pity, and she feels oh so sad and alone. Although she has seen many changes, her fond heart is tender with love. Her thoughts drift away to the ranges, to a night spent in heavenly love. When the moon beamed above in his glory, and her lover was close to her heart, when he whispered the sweetest old story, from you, darling, I never could part. Then the bugle brought stormy weather, calling up a great fighting throng. A short honeymoon spent together, and alas, her true lover was gone. Then her wandering thoughts were invaded by the porter who gave her a note. The glow from her cheek slowly faded, wondering what her dear soldier had wrote. She prayed to the dear Lord above her, then her eyes sparkled bright in the gloom, as that sentence she read from her lover, back in Aussie and coming home soon. From sadness to joy she was taken, as the message went on to say, no longer will you be forsaken, as I'm leaving the army today. My story is just one of many that you hear being told every day. So let's pray to God up in heaven,